Your kind of music, all day, all night, right on your one and only station, Black Culture Radio.
Yes, people, it's your host, King Gemini, representing for Black Culture Radio. Don't forget to tune in each and every Wednesday right here, blackcultureradio.com, for your best in reggae, independent artist music. Each and every Wednesday, right here, people, make sure to keep it locked. All right, you heard? Right here, Upload Wednesday is the place to be.
Hi, listeners. Friday afternoons have never been so funky and groovy here on www.blackcultureradio.com. Check out his show, The Movin' Groovin' Radio Show, with the OG of old school, DJ Mix. Each and every Friday afternoon from 2 to 5 p.m. GMT or Greenwich Mean Time, he'll be spinning the sounds of soul, funk, boogie, and disco from the 60s to the present day. In addition, if that wasn't enough, he'll also be throwing down some hip-hop, rap, and electro, maybe a little house. Make it your number one choice in afternoon listening and get
moving, yeah, grooving, yeah,
on Black Culture Radio.
I feel good, I feel good, I feel good.
Just keep on coming. Don't touch that dial. This is BCR. So call in, I want to say,
catch me every Wednesday. I'm your host, DJ Mongello, and this is the Piano Capital.
BCR.
8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Greenwich Mean Time. 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central African Time. Yeah, we bring you the best Amapiano music from around the world. Doing this for all my Yanos across the world. The best of Amapiano music right here on Black Culture Radio, babe, babe.
Hi listeners, this is world famous DJ Planetsu from Lagos, Nigeria. I'm here to tell you about my show on Black Culture Radio, Frisky Friday. Join me every Friday between the hour of 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. I'll be giving you back to back the best of Nigeria hip hop and Afrobeat, old school and new school. Keep it up on Black Culture Radio, 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. Peace.
Come on, love for me, baby. She will get you find out if you do the game. So for my passion, yeah, yeah. Come on, love for me, baby. She will get you find out if you do the game. Oh, say, yeah, yeah, yeah.
We are Black Culture Radio.
We are Black Culture Radio.
What's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur. Welcome to the podcast, which is highlights of my show. Catch me 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. every Friday on Black Culture Radio. And don't forget that you can listen to any show you want at any time on Mixcloud. If you go to mixcloud.com and put JJ Music Lover 75 into the search bar, you'll find all my shows and mixes.
The following program is rated MALSV. It contains strong language, sexual situations, and violence. It is intended only for mature audiences.
History.
Hip-hop.
JJ.
Feed me hip-hop and I start trembling.
Hey, what's up, people? This is JJ, your hip-hop aficionado, your hip-hop connoisseur. And you're listening to Black Culture Radio.
Stomping your feet and moving your body while you're sitting and you're sitting. Then damn, they start doing the freak. I said, bam, I ride it out of your seat. Then you throw your hands high in the air. You rock it to the rhythm, shake your dairy air.
Yes, also,
here, cruise the show, I shot MCs for the affair.
Like, has been on social media.
Yes, the same. I got a little.
We've got a guest on the show tonight.
I'm here to do, ladies.
I was going to have him on first thing, but like I said, technicals, but I'll have him on in a bit.
I sing it on in the.
We've got Jay Blaze in the house coming on. We'll have him on about 11:30, maybe.
You can take.
Probably after the ads.
The baby of the bunch, but that's okay. I still keep.
While I try and work through my technical demons.
I sing it on and on.
But let's carry on with the hip hop.
Stop it till the break of dawn. I sing it on and on and on and on and on. Rock, rock, yo. I throw it on the floor. I'm gonna freak it here. I'm gonna
do it. Well, if you rate it like you ate it, like a movie review.
You see, we get 5 stars for each of us.
So let us tell you the deal, because it is a must.
Well, I'm the number 1-800.
All non-void, walking around like your pretty boy Floyd. Turn stick up, kid, but look what you done did. Got sent up for an 8-year bid. Now your manhood is took and you're a Maytag. Spend the next 2 years as an undercover fag, being used and abused to serve like hell to.
Yeah, keeping it old school.
Hat, bass, and cymbal.
Let's do some shout outs.
Mike, I'm nimble, basic.
Yeah, we're big shout out to Mac One in the house. Andrew Hutchinson in the house. Yeah, big shout out to Mario from Wembley in the house. Yeah, also my day ones, Clint from Northwest London and David from Southampton. Yeah, big shout out to Montel Lewis, locked in.
Citizens, it's a form of torture. They hear me, they fear me. My funky poetry, I'm improving the conditions of the rap industry.
Marvin from Uganda's also in the house. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
And in Japan, it'll give you a lift, no need to.
Yeah, and a big shout out to one of the DJs on the station, DJ Migs. He's a bit unwell at the minute, having some medical issues. Get well soon, brother. We're all thinking about you.
Full power. I need a beat. Commentating, illustrating, description.
This is BCR. BCR.
Yo, Rockin', what's up? Yo, I'm doing the knowledge, E, man. I'm trying to get paid in full. Well, check this out. Since Norby Walters is our agency, right?
True.
Kara Lewis is our agent.
Word up.
Zakiya and Forth and Broadway is our record company.
Indeed.
Okay, so who we rolling with then?
That you hate it, some hate it, but I don't care. It doesn't matter because you're looking at a queen, my dear.
Oh, girl. Oh, girl.
love me. It doesn't matter, it goes into my head as just chit chatter. You may think it's egotistical or just very free, but what you say, I take none of it seriously. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you, so I'd let you pretend to read me.
Boy, you can't fuck with me. So when I'm in your neighborhood, you better duck. Cause Ice Cube is crazy as fuck. As I leave, believe I'm stomping. But when I come back, boy, I'm coming straight out of town.
I don't know what this world is coming to.
Yes, the rhythm, the rebel. Without a pause, I'm lowering my level. The hard rhymer, where you never been, I'm in. You want styling, you know
it. Family, slick wicks, a friend of me. And study fresh cat care, wrestling for the enemy. Blase et gras, you know who you are. The red, black, and green, the sun, moon, and star. Knowledge yourself is being torn here on after. Peace in the name of myself, more than master. I come to teach you.
It is wicked. Those that don't know how to be pros get a
fat. You can get with this or you can get with that. You can get with this or you can get with that. I think you're with this. Where is that? You can get with this or you can get with that. You can get with this or you can get with that. You can get with this or you can get with that. I think you're with this.
Feel the funk, baby.
Like that.
again. Yeah, straight out the fucking dungeons of rap, where fake niggas don't make it back.
Tell you what we'll do. Let's get into the tune now. Just tell the people the name of the tune again.
It's called Vito Hayes.
Right, okay. So, yeah, so this is Jay Blaze. This is Vito Hayes.
Eli. Run it up.
Hey, bro. What's that you say?
Hello.
Fucking... Coming like Vio's fraud, huh?
This is BCR.
How can man wanna feature so bad that man push back a heap of tunes?
How?
Best man who you're speaking to, air it out quick, let me speak some truth. Jay Blaze made the speakers boom, if I slap this then you meet your doom. Doomsday for the fraud boy, get vetoed with your reboard tune. Talking bare wax, he's a reboard goon. Drop a mean flow with a scheme or two. How can a man talk about jump out? Dumb clown just graduated. I tried to be nice and send man one job application.
No cap,
man rap out a life that man don't live, whole thing just fabricated. Man love an ex-man's voice so much, come like man's infatuated. One day we're collaborating, next day get blazed when man are flaming. Could cut man off of the track, he rather get slapped, man damaging. Rather get cat like packaging, slap that wipe at his cat. My man's levitating. Tell a man can't emulate this trap, wax get slapped with pepper spray quick. Hits I'm generating, loose lips sink ships. Sink man ship, tell a man don't trips, I'm elevating.
Don't trip,
tell a man don't play. Roll him up quick, that's the Vito Hayes. Load and dump it, make him relocate. Man get brave, then man get slayed. Dig man's grave and celebrate it.
Load up,
says she wants Bonnie and Clyde. My guy, don't lie, you'll serenade it.
Aye.
Me and the gang soon rise up, don't like us, still elevating.
Team rise.
Horn in the drum, get gunned down, so come round, I'll fill a pagan.
Get banged.
Horn in the pole, get smoked, don't choke, leave lungs incinerated.
It's live.
Booth get bunned, this youth best run, jump out, invigorated.
Don't die.
Talk it out, now draw man out, quick time like cinemation.
Aye.
If you want be like me, just say that. Load up and I dish that payback, man, aim up at his wig and spray that. Car man, I don't play that, man, charge up and I dish that. Corn, aye. Man, charge up and I dish that. Corn, aye.
Wait.
Man, like Vito. Your ass in the
reason. That Jordan. Nobody know with that Jordan.
Give man free smoke. J to the BL, BL. AZE.
Yes, yes. So Jay Blaze there with Vito Hayes.
Another murderer, just another prankster. Who boy dead, cause his daughter was a gangster. Tried to live the life of a hood from the sheep. Test the wrong dread, now he's in a turn of sleep.
Watch these rap niggas get all up in your guts. Prince Vanilla, butter, pecan, chocolate deluxe. Even caramel sundaes is getting touched. And scooped in my ice cream truck. Who says it up?
Yo, honey, dip, summertime, fine, Jerry dripping. See you a cold down.
As you can go, below.
goes and rolls. Without a doubt, I never been took it out by a nigga who couldn't figure. Yeah, by a nigga who couldn't figure. Yeah, by a nigga who couldn't figure.
Yo, yo, this East Shore Reg tapping in all the way from Baltimore, Maryland. And I'm always locked in the history of hip hop with JJ on Black Culture Radio.
Yeah, East Shore Reg is locked in at the minute. What's up, bro? How's it going? Hope you're good. Let's carry on the vibes.
Yeah, sending this one out to my man Killer B. No doubt, indeed. Without weed, you know what I'm saying?
Never touch me. Divine intervention can't stop by. From drinking my ties with Tata down in Nevada. Ha ha, papa. Word life, I dabbled in crazy way. Without rap, I was crazy straight. Partner, I'm still spending money from 88.
What? President's to represent me. I'm out for president's to represent me. I'm out for president's to represent me. I'm out for every open president's to represent me.
You know what? I'm making. You and your whack man, fold like bad hands, roll like Monopoly. Advance, you copy me like white crystals. I gross the most at the end of the fiscal year, then these niggas could win.
One for the money, yes sir, two for the show. A couple of years ago, on head, Lenando Low. What's the starter? Something good. With me and my nigga, rove the martyr through the hood, just trying to find that hook up. Now every day we look to.
If heads only knew how I felt about the rap game.
It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
Yes, y'all.
Yes, y'all.
See how the scale to be the best, y'all.
Are you ready?
Five slam from east to west,
y'all. Are you ready, y'all?
Pound straight through the bubble fest, y'all.
Yo,
yes, y'all. Yes,
y'all.
Like Carumba, Starang, gun clap a number. One on the set, man, I cut you like lumber. Still play the back in my thunder gear. Down to my underwear. Make all your motherfuckers wonder where I come from.
Light your blunts and dial your beers, cause you can never fuck with Roots and Killer Bees.
Say peace to cats who rock Mac knowledge, knowledge is street astrologist. Light up the mic, guard knobs, the fly joints, the character points, Corolla Motorola holer, play a guard, he pack over the shoulder, chrome tanks, play it like Yanks, check the franchise.
Gotta listen to how radio be playing us. 30 times a day, she'll make you delirious.
What?
Damaging everything all up in your areas. Yo, it's funny how all the chickens be always serving us. All up in between the ass when they wanna carry us. Hit you good, then I hit them off with the alias. Various chickens, they wanna marry us. Yo, it's flip mode, my nigga, you know we bout to bust. Seven figure money, the label preparing us. By the dust instead of you making the fuss. Niggas no better, cause there ain't no comparing us.
Once upon a time, let's see if I remember. Back in January.
Nah, chill, it was December.
True, cause that's when L started his bid. Party through the new year, January 30 slid.
Money come first, stats first, go to church. Yo, that's not me, mommy, I'm cursed. He blessed, glamorous, diabolic, devilish. This game real, realer than you think. Just think, spots get rough, knives get touched. Police bust, yo, what happened? Police kick door, yo, he was rapping. Your wife, what, dressed in decent. Behind the crackers, son of the one, Sam Grace.
I want a queen on every continent, so I can escape the government, flee my residence, settle in, I'm militant minded, brilliant rhyme, where's the time, it's now for me to shine.
This is why the broken, you're so famous, biggie, biggie, biggie.
Sometimes your words just hypnotize me, and I just love your flashy ways. This is why the growth in your soul.
I put holes in your mind.
I believe in money, power, respect. First you get some money, then you get some motherfucking power. After you get the fucking power, motherfuckers rule with respect.
You 1 pound respect, but you eating lies. 1 pound respect, you eating right. 1 pound respect, you sleep at night.
You see that joint, that joint. Wicked up blows, let's go.
Yeah. Hey, yo, my whole clique bout it, bout it. We take yours while you pout about it. Truck, step out the horse, wanna crowd around it. You can see me on Optimum TV. On your back from turn the light out.
Way too fucking hard and he getting bust down.
Yeah, niggas wanna be killers.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas wanna fill us.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas want the ring.
Get at me, dog.
What?
With the dirt.
Yeah, niggas wanna be killers.
Get at me, dog.
Yeah, niggas wanna fill us.
Get at me, dog.
It's real out here. Staten Island putting chills in y'all niggas. Forever in it.
Yo, my devastating hot 97 mentality.
Love is love all day till they throw slug and take another life in cold blood. Can't feel me till it's your blood. Murder race tremendous, crime is endless. Same shit, different day. Father forgive us, they know not what they do. All praises due. I'm big like EZ and Big Bear Boo.
What's that I didn't hear you?
Shut the fuck up.
Come on a little loud.
Shut the fuck up.
Everybody in the avenue.
Shut the fuck up.
Reppin' 213, still the beats bang, still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still,
yeah, Dr. Dre there.
Taking my time to perform.
Featuring Snoop Dogg, still DRE.
I'm representing for the
album's called 2001 from 1999.
Taking my time to perfect the.
Yeah, so I went from 79 to 99.
For me, I lost some friends.
Just some highlights through the years.
Signed Eminem.
I know there's a lot I missed out, but how do you do 20 years in 2 hours?
Even when I was close to defeat, I rose.
Okay, so it's time for me to play my last one of the night. I'm gonna stay in 1999. Yes, this is a celebration of hip hop. So from next week, I'm gonna do 2000 up until the present day, or near enough, some of the highlights from the last 22-23 years. We'll see how it goes, we'll see how far I get. Anyway, my last one of the night, I'm going to leave you with a tune that's very special to me. Yeah, I've talked about him before, but my cousin used to be in a rap group called, a hip-hop group called 57th Dynasty. He sadly passed away in 2006. He's doing the first verse on this track. In 1999, 57th Dynasty brought out a track called Love of Hip Hop. That's the one I'm going to end with tonight. So thank you for listening in. Apologies again for the technical difficulties. Hope you've enjoyed the show. Glad you stuck around. Yes, so this is me signing off. Until I see you again. This is JJ saying peace out.
That's when rap was real. 80s,
love,
the early
80s. Love, respect, sugar, to the architects.
Stones in this worldwide art, the originators, co-founders of a colossal, who opened the gates, raised stakes, made it possible to keep it flowing from now till eternity. Keep the foundation growing exponentially, like genetic inheritance from mother to child. Over the years, artists progressed different styles. I was 11 when I wrote my first lyric. In 1992, rapping was a childhood gimmick. 1 year later, formed a group with some relatives. We rocked a few shows, but it wasn't anything serious. Months after, I had the wildest dream in a Corrado convertible with stacks of cream. My album play on the box like Spice Girls. Then I had a brainstorm, thought maybe I seen the future. Got my act together, it was now or never. It took work, time and patience, but I'm finally here, preaching positive messages that appeal to the ear. See the moral of the story is to follow your dreams, strive to achieve your goals by any means. Take constructive action to reach the top. Yo, we're going all out for the love of hip hop.
I took a role in this game from the love of my heart. When it was dark, we used to freestyle in the park. Yo, I manifest this stronger than a spirit. Stand in a circle one by one, drop a lyric. I will die for this game, not just for fame, but the art of hip hop to continue to reign. We pledge allegiance all the way until I die.
This is a swag, not creative song production equals a beat jack. I crusade to preserve, I lost all form. It's Grave Diggers, Tomb Raiders, and so on. Hip hop's our baby, retarded and still born. Robbing the cradle while his pulse is still warm. Use a sampler, administer CPR. An IV drip through a weak drum machine skit. Recycle the treble, then touch up the bass tones. Alive in your headphones, a remix clone. What happened to skills and keeping it real? Desecration of the temple, violation is ill. Take it back in the days, and here's what I do. 3 o'clock on the dot at the bus stop after school. We battle for now, ladies, cherry lollipops. For me to ride your bike 10 times around the block. We play truth or dare, you dare to compete. I throw your ass in a headlock and rock you to sleep. We do it for punches, do it for school lunches. Fridays, pizza days, cookies, butter crunches. The motor cats had the fist bay rats. Beat my fists on my chest till my lungs collapse. We stick and adapt like Velcro straps. Anything within the 10 mile radius on our map.
Radio. Your kind of music, all day, all night, right on your one and only station, Black Culture Radio.
And that was the show. Thanks for tuning into this podcast. Join me live on Fridays, 10 p.m. till 12 a.m. UK time. Go to www.blackcultureradio.com to find out ways to listen. You can also follow Black Culture Radio on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok and Twitter. You can follow me on all of these too, plus Snapchat. Look for JJMusicLover75 on all social media platforms to find me. And you can also find all my past shows on Mixcloud under that same username, JJMusicLover75. There you'll find all of my content. Thanks again, and catch you on the other side. Peace out.